Prominent upper lobe vessels in X-ray chest in mitral stenosis indicate A. Antler sign, B. Pulmonary venous hypertension, C. Cephalization, D. All of the above. Correct answer, D. All of the above. Mitral stenosis is associated with the development of pulmonary hypertension. When the severity of pulmonary venous hypertension increases, there is a redistribution of pulmonary blood flow towards the upper lobes. This is known as cephalization. It is also known as antler sign and upturned mustache sign.